I don't know, some people say heavy metal's dead, but I can tell that heavy metal's alive and kicking in Louisville right now, yeah? I'm so glad you guys want another one, because we saved a pretty bitchin' song for last. One of the things that everyone can relate to. You know what I'm saying, Louisville? I got a question for you. How many people like to get drunk and have a good motherfucking time? And how many girls like to get drunk and have a good motherfucking time too? Well, I say we all get naked and play till 3 in the morning. What do you say, Satchel?
You know, that's a great idea. How many people think we should lock the fucking doors and play till 3 in the fucking morning? How many people think it's also a fucking great idea if all the fucking drinks are totally fucking free?
Yes. And even to make it better, Satchel, free cocaine for everybody!
Yes. This is a great idea too. This is what we do. We drill a fucking hole in the wall. Yeah. And we stick our dicks to it. And have somebody go through it on the other side and suck our dicks through the hole in the fucking wall.
That's called a glory hole! Yeah. We'll be right back.
throw this right to me, just like that, okay? You got this.
Thanks so much for Steve.